Hi everybody! Today we are going to be showing you another video. So now...
Okay, let's get started.
You look really, really funny with this on, so I'm putting it on you.
But doesn't it help to
keep
do
your hair out of your face?
Something? I don't know.
Keep your hair out of your face.
Wow. Yes, keep my hair out of my face.
Perfecto.
Much better.
Okay, so now we are going to be doing this e.l.f. Mineral Infused Face Primer. This is what we are doing.
Okay.
I love the applicator for this one. I love it.
You love the what?
The applicator. Like how it's done. It's
like
clear.
I like that. Ooh, what is that again?
Mineral
Infused Face Primer.
It's like good for your skin, well, I think.
Good.
I know. I don't know. Somebody in the comments help us find out what mineral means.
No, and minerals is like vitamins and minerals.
Yeah, like, oh, okay. Now we are going to be. Now we are going to be doing this e.l.f. Camo Concealer Primer.
Concealer.
Concealer. I don't know why I said primer.
Am I gonna?
You're gonna be it.
Nobody's gonna be able to see me. Is this camouflage?
No. Your under eye circles are gonna be camouflage. Guess what, guys? Me and my brother like to say that all the time in
strange noises.
Like
No, let's not do that. Silly. Very nice.
Very nice.
Can't see those bags under my eyes.
Now we're gonna do a combo of blush and highlighter. They're both from Rare Beauty. These are the two things I'm using. So, this is what I usually do.
What is that one?
This is the blush.
Blush.
And this one's the highlighter.
Okay. Get your face.
Can you help me to open it, please?
There you go.
Oh, yeah. So, let's open it. I love the packaging on this one. It's so pretty. Dots of the highlighter out here and in between and out here. Really specific order of blending. Yes. So let's blend it in. It's gonna look pretty nice. Ooh, it's looking good. Well, you are.
Thank you.
You always have to put the blush like right up here, so it can look way better.
Why is it better there? It's just
it looks better. So just make sure to like put when you're putting on your blush, you put it like up on here, like where your forehead starts.
Are you gonna do anything for my forehead? These lines.
I don't know if I can do anything.
It's too late to help.
Yeah.
It's too much damage.
I think we can put a little bit of concealer on, but just like do this. You look mad. I could help, because, like, you know.
Because it needs a lot of help, right?
Yeah. It's not gonna, if I'm adding concealer to not show it as much, but it's still gonna show. Dad.
Yes.
You should do your skincare so you don't have those lines.
You're right. I need to do better.
You should buy some skincare products from Target or Walmart.
Well, you got all of them.
Yeah.
You take care of me, right?
And now we have to curl his eyelashes with this eyelash curler.
For sure.
Because, you know, your eyelashes are not curled. I don't. Oh.
Go ahead. What a squeezy squeeze.
It's a really nice squeeze.
Okay. Very nice. How's it look?
It looks good.
It looks good? Okay.
You have really long eyelashes. Why do girls grow their eyelashes longer than boys? Boys have such long eyelashes. Not fair.
I don't know.
Now we're gonna use this Essence Lash Princess Curl in Volume Mascara. You can get this from Target. It's really cheap. It's only $5.
Mascara? Okay.
Yeah, and look how cute.
Just don't poke me in the eyeballs for that stuff. I know you're not. Do I need to look up, or is that good?
Yeah, this is good. And guess what, guys? We're on TikTok now, I think.
We are on TikTok now.
Yeah, we are.
YouTube and TikTok.
So we can have more followers than my brother. Because guess what, guys? I have more followers than my brother.
On TikTok.
On TikTok.
Addison's brother is quite the prolific.
Maybe I might go get him so he can
pay. I wouldn't do that. You know he'll be a silly boy.
He does.
Alright.
You look like a girl with this mascara on. Only a little white coat of it because, you know, a lot of mascara goes in on white. Look like a pretty princess.
I like that. Very nice.
Let me put on the mascara as well. I need to look in the mirror though. I can't really tell, but I have mascara on right now. So yeah. And now we're gonna do eyebrows and just brush them out.
How do my eyebrows look? Are they good? Are they nice eyebrows? Are they thin? Are they full and bushy?
Full and bushy.
Full and bushy. Like bushes?
I don't know.
Caterpillars?
I don't like the word caterpillar for some reason. It just feels weird.
Yeah.
I don't like how they look. Caterpillars. They just look weird to me.
Yeah, I agree. Much better. Much better. Do you need that thing that's on the ground there?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what that is.
Eyeliner.
Am I getting any eyeliner or not?
Yeah. But we just need to put on the eyeshadow first, and then we can put on some eyeliner.
Eyeshadow.
I don't not like you. Revlon or something. Yes, I think it's Revlon.
Revlon
palette. It's so pretty. Look how much I've used it. So nice.
Love the colors.
Yes. Now we're going to use this brush to see if it has any. No pigment. Okay, so now what should we do, guys? Dad, what colors do you think?
I'm thinking something colorful. Colorful light.
I think we should do something like sparkles.
Sparkles.
Okay, so I have an idea. So we're gonna do base of the eyeshadow. Now we're just gonna rub that all over the top of his eyelid. I love this color for eyeshadow, it's really pretty. I think we need to redo your mascara.
Why?
Open. Got a little bit right there. Mm. I think that's fine. Let me see. Yeah, it's fine.
Good? Good.
Let me get some more of Dutton's. So people can actually see that you have eyeshadow on. By the way, guys, I moved my vanity and I think it looks way better right here. Comment down below.
Yeah.
I moved it.
She moved her makeup vanity.
It was over there.
Yeah.
But I moved it over here because I wanted it. Because it looks... I actually flipped this thingy right here, my shelf right here, all by myself, like all by myself.
Good job.
And now, for this, we're just going to put it over this, so right here. Okay.
I like that.
Yeah.
I like that.
And now... We're gonna redo the process. Do Dunn's. I think it's called Dunn's or Dunn's. I don't know.
We'll go with Dunn's. D-U-N-E-S. Dunn's.
Okay. Now, let's just rub it in. Like so. Perfect. Now we're gonna do the same process over and over again. I don't know what that is named.
I don't know. What the?
It starts with.
Does it say ebony? E B O N.
It says it's F I E R E.
F fiery.
And maybe, guys, I have an idea. Maybe let's take this baby brush right here. And I think we should do this shade on the bottom of his eyelid, like right here. Yeah, let's do that.
So you're going with the browner tan tones this time? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah. Oh. Pretty.
Oh, pretty.
Perfect.
Looking good? I do like that a lot.
And now, we are going to be doing... Where's the eyeliner? Oh, right here.
Right there.
So, now we're going to do this e.l.f. eyeliner.
When Addison does your makeup, you get the full treatment.
Yeah.
Get the full treatment.
Do you want me to open this, please? Yes. I need a lot of help opening things today. Perfect. So this is like a liquid eyeliner. Because look, guys. Oh.
Do you make
it's
you?
Running out.
There you go.
My friend, though. Right now, it's fine. You can barely see it, but he has my eyeliner on right now.
Oh, yeah, we see it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Because I drew it on really lightly. perfect.
Ooh, I like those wings. Very nice.
Ready. And now, I think we should put, I don't think, let's put on some lip gloss. Put on this lip gloss. I mean lip balm from Britney. It's just a regular lip balm.
Okay.
It really moisturizes your lips, actually. Look.
That,
It tastes good.
Was there a flavor to it?
Vanilla.
Yeah.
And maybe let's add this to it, the Glossier Lip Butter. Glossierbalm.com and birthday.
Alright, well, vanilla bean and a little birthday.
Balm.com. I don't know why it's called .com. Please tell me in the comments. And it's really glittery. As well. But first we have to like put it like that, and then sometimes I put too much, but tastes good.
You just taste it more, yeah, exactly.
Tastes really good.
Right.
And we have to add a little bit more blush. We are gonna add this e.l.f. Helico blush on the top of his thing, or whatever it's called, top of his thing. Now just blend that in. Perfect.
How's it looking?
It's looking pretty good.
And,
okay. So yeah, that was the makeup.